ఒక్కొమ్మ రాజవరు ఒక్కొమ్మ వెసియో తున్ సింహలయమనేదేయు అప్పి ఒక్కొమ్మ పియవరు ఒక్కొమ్మ మౌవరు తున్ సింహలయమ దూదరు తున్ సింహలయమ దూదరు జయ దద బంద సిరి దువ కంద జయ దద బంద సిరి దువ కంద రుకు సెన్ పొద తెద సింద హద హర వింద కర సిరి నంద హద హర వింద కర సిరి నంద పరగతి సిద్ధగత బింద పరగతి సిద్ధగత బింద అప్పి ఒక్కొమ్మ రజవరు ఒక్కొమ్మ వెసియో తున్ సింహలయమ నేదేయో అప్పి ఒక్కొమ్మ పియవరు ఒక్కొమ్మ మహువరు తున్ సింహలయమ దూదరు తున్ సింహలయమ దూదరు
Has a finish, every beginning has an end. Now we have come to the end of the concert. We are indeed privileged to listen to the immortal voice of this great Sri Lankan musician, Maestro Victor Ratnayake, again in Sydney after more than a decade though. I am sure now you will agree with me, musicians do not grow old, at least their voice though. I know you are not here to listen to speeches, nevertheless, we are ungrateful if we do not spare at least few words to thank many who helped in this production. We wish to thank Hemapala Gallage, who came from Sri Lanka to provide his extraordinary percussion skills with the tabla for this concert. Also, our thanks goes to Tusita Nalakayan Ravi, who came from Melbourne for orchestral support. Many music lovers in Sydney endured tirelessly during last few months to make this production. Unfortunately, the limited time I have is not sufficient enough to acknowledge them individually on this stage. Sri Lanka Arts Council of Australia sincerely appreciates the efforts of the performing artists and the production team, without which this concert wouldn't have been a reality. Also, we wish to thank the New South Wales Ministry of Arts, the Penrith City Council and the Blacktown City Council for their continual support in our artistic endeavours, including this, through years. Our great friend, supporter and an admirer, former state member for Londonderry, late Honourable Jim Anderson, was always behind us in an event like this. Today we miss you, Jim. We miss you forever. Victor, we are running short of words to thank you for giving us this opportunity to listen to your melodious voice live in Sydney, which many of us missed since leaving Sri Lanka. No industry can sustain long if the projects undertaken are not commercially viable. Here, there are no exceptions even for music and arts. We owe you, the audience, a deep gratitude for your participation, which helped to make this project viable. Thank you.